Hello, students and staff of Mammoth Heights Elementary. My name is Mr. Hopefloor. Your name is Mr. H. Today is Monday, May 17, 2021, and this is Good Morning, Mammoth Heights. All right, let's begin our morning with the Pledge of Allegiance. Please rise and recite the pledge with me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Well, boys and girls, let's check out what we have on our lunch menu for today. Today you get to choose between the mini chocolate chip pancakes with scrambled eggs or the bistro box, which features the turkey and cheddar flatbread sandwich. Your lunch choices for tomorrow will be the orange chicken with rice or the bistro box this time with the corn chips, hummus, and string cheese. As we move on to our second step, lesson of the week, we're going to be focusing on these three words throughout the week, and they are using self-talk. Using self-talk. So what does it mean to use self-talk here at Mammoth Heights Elementary? By the way, one of my favorite second step lessons. This is another great week for learning at our school. It's the last full week of learning at our school. An important skill for learning is using self-talk. Self-talk means talking to ourselves in a quiet voice or in our own heads. Self-talk can help us stay on task and focus our attention. We talked about that last week. Think about what self-talk you might use if you were trying to remember directions your teacher gave you. Remember to use self-talk today when you need to stay focused and on task. So I hope you practice using that self-talk today throughout the school year and, of course, throughout the rest of your life. And let's not forget about our energy bus, principle number 7, and that is enjoy the ride. As I said earlier, it's our final full week of school before the summer months here at Mammoth Heights Elementary. And I hope you make the most of it. And I hope you continue to develop strong friendships that'll last throughout this whole week of school and throughout the summer, or such strong friendships that even if you don't see somebody over the summer, you'll come back at the beginning of the school year next year and leave right where you left off. Okay, now let's talk about our birthdays for today. Now, we don't have a lot of birthdays, actually zero birthdays today, but this is the week I start to talk about the birthdays that are happening over the summer months, because there's a lot of birthdays that are happening over the summer months, and I can't fit those all in one show. So, happy birthday over the summer to Boston Wright, Havana Penley, Thomas Damsgaard Cronin, Wesley Robertson, Avery Zingelberg, Isla Fitzsimmons, Benjamin Lindrink, Savannah Alvarez, Jacob Luby, Trent Justice, Kathleen Kennedy, Kalani Brown, Nicholas Smolarski, Gracie LeBlanc, Dylan Walters, Isabella Dominguez Huff, Eric Shuttleworth, Kiera Ellison, Sydney Little, Chloe Davis, Olivia Roser, Teresa Hune, Ashton Jones, Bryn Ariola, Sully Rose Saldana, Jax Sader, and Carrera Cartes. That's what we'll stop for today. More birthdays coming up, obviously. We'll try to get through them all throughout this week and the last few days of school next week. For our announcements, beginning band after school today. All right? For those of you who I announced had birthdays, I'll try to make sure you get your happy birthday pencil here real soon. Well, boys and girls, that concludes our show for today. I hope you all continue to be a positive ambassador for Mammoth Heights Elementary. exhibit leadership through our Energy Bus principles, and demonstrate a love of learning each and every day. Oh, and boys and girls, last Friday, you guys made me feel so special when it came to celebrating Mr. H as the principal, and you made me feel like a superhero. You can still see some of the superhero stuff that's hanging around my office, but I can't tell you how proud I am to be the principal of Mammoth Heights and serving our students and teachers here. Makes my day every day because I'm working alongside superheroes with me, right? You gotta have the super friends if you're gonna be a superhero. And that's what we have here at Mammoth Heights. And that does conclude our show. How you guys all feeling on this Monday? Because I feel great. Yes! Don't forget to dream, strive, become. That's the Mammoth way. Bye.